I'm Jill Miller, founder and director of the PAL Mission. As a new nonprofit agency established in the mid-1990s, our agency was looking for financial assistance to support a new program for an at-risk population for which there was no funding. Growing up in Stark County and being a social worker, I was aware of the Stark Community Foundation's history of supporting worthwhile social service efforts. Stark Community Foundation was the second local foundation to provide support, and once they were on board with us, there was a noticeable difference in how other foundations responded to our request for assistance. With the help of the Women's Endowment Fund through the Stark Community Foundation, our agency was able to provide a self-esteem building workshop for the girls involved with the Canton PAL House program and the Genesis Apartment program. This allowed the girls who normally have issues regarding self-worth, self-esteem, to be able to learn skills about how to develop those aspects of their personality. If someone came up and asked me about the Stark Community Foundation, if they were a leader of a local nonprofit, perhaps a new nonprofit, I would highly encourage them to contact the Stark Community Foundation. Again, I found them very helpful, very willing to share information and assist new nonprofits in starting their organizations in the community. It's difficult for me to imagine how some local nonprofits would exist in the community without the support of the Stark Community Foundation.